Welcome to Cat.com.
What's good is AP? One in a billion and I'm back. Today we have a special, special show. The NBA draft is coming up in just a couple of days. And I have one of the top AAU coaches all the way from New York, by way of New Jersey as well, Pastor Omar Moore. How you doing?
Hey, what's up, man? Everything's good.
All right. Man, this was supposed to be the Nets pick, the Brooklyn Nets pick, but instead it's going to the Portland Trail Blazers. Damian Lillard. Tell me about him from Weber State.
Hey, what's interesting is I was speaking to a friend of mine's, a guy that scouts a lot of college basketball, and he's familiar with a lot of the schools. And years ago, one of the players I played with went to Weber State, and he was going on and on and on about this point guard from Weber State. Told me he had, you know, 6'1", nice size in terms of nice physical size, and he just went on and on and on saying how good this point guard was. And so I looked him up and I watched a lot of his highlights. I watched several games, and if this guy develops, he might wind up being one of the steals as it relates to a guard in this particular draft.
Wow.
If he just continues to develop, I mean, he sort of reminds me, in a sense, his game reminds me a little of Chauncey Billups.
Wow. They listed him at 6'3".
Yeah, his game reminds me of Chauncey Billups. His game, he can shoot the ball, he can get to the rack. I think he could be a real good player. I mean, obviously, even if he was a solid NBA player, I'll be fine with that, but I think he can be more than a solid player. I think he can wind up being a really good player in the NBA.
You never know these days. I mean, who would have thought that Russell Westbrook would develop into what he's become? You know what I mean?
So that's a good comparison. That's good.
You never know.